Welcome to Fiani. I have another latest news for you. Babangana revealed why I betrayed Abiola and decided to pitch my tent with Abacha, Abiola running mate. Babangana revealed. Babangana Gingigbe, the running mate of MKO Abiola during the June 12 presidential election in 1998, has shared that he decided to pit his tent with the late military dictator Abacha because of national interest. Babangana, who has been viewed as a traitor for making such a move, made his opinion known while at Borno government house in the early hours of today. In his words, "I have addressed this issue of why I joined Abacha government and so on. I know we won the election on June 12, 1993. I know that injustice was done when those elections were annulled, but there is always one guiding principle in my public life, which is that the national interest supersedes any other consideration. All my actions have been informed by this consciousness of what is best in the national interest. When we think of the collective good, there are times when we have to sacrifice personal interest and join hands in rebuilding society and bringing peace and harmony to our people." Thank you. That's the news for you today. Please subscribe for Fiani TV. Please help me to subscribe. Thank you very much. Until I bring you another news. Bye. Don't waste time. Subscribe. Bye.